I'm whipping the phone and I can't whip no Beetle. I ride that chain around over a Beetle. I like the song like I'm Eva Knievel. But it don't mean nothing without all my people. When I step up on stage, hand to the sky.
Hey guys, I have to be really quiet because it's 11:24 at night and I have roommates now, so yeah. So I'm using this new argan oil. I don't know if it's new. I feel like it's not new anymore, but it's new to me. It's this twist and curl pudding shapes and smooths for supposed to stretch your hair out. You know, it's supposed to stretch your hair out. So this is a fresh wash and go. It's nighttime. Yeah, I have this towel around me because I don't know if I have to wet my hair anymore, but we'll see. Yeah, so I'm trying to figure out if I'm going to like, oh my god, that feels so good. Like I just got over an allergic reaction and like my head broke out. It was disgusting. This is probably gonna be, okay. I don't know why I was talking at the mirror, that's weird. Anyways, this is probably gonna be sped through because it's late at night and I can't really talk. So if these lights behind me bother you, let me know. This is kind of like a trial and error. I thought it was aesthetically pleasing, but if it bothers you, just let me know. I'll probably set it on one color. Matter of fact, let me just set it on one color now, because I feel like I'm not ready for the comments to be like, yeah, like, I tried to watch your video, but like the lights are really distracting. Like, let's get this rolling so I can go to bed. And yeah, let's go. Okay, y'all, I'm going to sleep. It's like midnight. Yeah, this took a while. It's longer than I thought. But like, it's like midnight. I'll be back in the morning. I don't know if I'm gonna have this fancy setup, because low-key, like, I gotta be at class at 9:30, and it'd be a process trying to get up and get out of here. So we'll see how that goes, but I'll see y'all tomorrow. Y'all, I'm not even gonna lie, I was sitting here for a minute taking out these twists, and I'm thinking that I'm recording, and it didn't. So I don't even know, but yeah, I'm taking it out. My hair's still like a little damp. Nothing too crazy, but I knew it wasn't gonna dry overnight, because I just know my hair, and like, it was pretty like moist when I went to bed. I just knew it wasn't, but so this is like the finishing look. Honestly, it just looks like any other twist out. It's still cute though, like, I can't lie. But as far as it like stretching out my hair, I mean, I guess it did a little bit, but it just looks the same as any other twist out. I don't know if I'll waste my money on this, to be honest. I mean, it's up to you, but I feel like it's not really necessary. I feel like if you want to stretch your hair out, there's other methods, but I don't really see a difference, guys, to be honest. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.